All right. Let's go. We are not playing. There we go. What were we doing? Does anyone remember? Oh, we were going to the pass. This way? This way?
Yeah.
Second, my cat needs to go out of the room. What's up with their faces? It's like when the developers were animating it. Like that's what it looks like. The dots. I have new abilities. Oh shit, okay. Auto Valor? Sure. Dead end. There's nobody here. You're crazy. Check again. Oh well. Wait for me, Donald. Hey, wait up. Huh? What? What is it? Sora, ping! Shan Yu. Let's go. Defeat all the Heartless. I really wish I had dodge roll. Ow. Ow. Magic. No. We did it! Nice fighting, King. You're amazing. You okay? Yeah, thanks to Ping. Come on, time to report to the captain. But Sean Yu wasn't here. Please, that Hun is old news. We're gonna tell the captain how thousands of Heartless stormed the cave and Ping took out almost every one of them. Looks like this was built as a symbol for peace. Ooh, treasure. Oh no, the village!
Captain! Don't overdo it, Captain.
It's just a scratch.
Captain, the enemy. Where did they go?
They went toward the summit.
We'll stop them.
It kinda is our fault.
Right.
How is it our fault?
You mean my fault?
Sean, you and the Heartless did this, not us. Captain, if you track down the villagers, we'll handle this.
What a butt.
Let's go.
List of materials handed to Moogle in the past. the summit. Wait, there's a puzzle piece up there. Ow! Ow! Soldier from the mountains. Still kind of raining outside.
No.
I love it.
Attack!
The sound. Oh, it's just me? Okay. Defeat all the Heartless. Alrighty. Bet. Ow. Something. Oh, it's this guy.
Back off! This is it. It's over.
Thankfully, I didn't die. Oh, here he comes. Somebody heal me, please.
Stand back. We'll handle this.
Flint, I need some.
Wait a second!
You're going the wrong way!
Yes! Captain?
Just calmly walking over.
Look out!
It was nothing.
I should never have doubted you. From now on, you have my trust.
Thank you, Captain.
Man, first she uses me as a lighter, then she turns me into a cannonball. The head ancestor's gonna hear about this. You know, that's it. I give up. I can't take this no more. Come on, Mulan. Let's quit this charade and go home, girl.
Mushu.
What?
Mulan? A woman? It can't be.
A woman?
Ping! Captain!
No!
Oh, boy! You're okay!
You all knew, didn't you?
You knew?
You knew Ping was really a woman in disguise.
She was a woman.
Bull?
I can't believe you lied to me.
Maka.
The punishment for high treason and dishonoring the army is death. Get out of my sight. Now. You're all dismissed.
But, Captain.
My debt is repaid.
You never said you had a debt.
The Emperor is waiting. Move out!
Hey, this is just what happened in the movie.
Mulan, I blew it.
Thank you, everyone.
She's so cute.
Sorry I got you in trouble.
It's no big deal.
Sorry we almost got killed because,
Mulan.
What happens when
what
you
are you
do
gonna
this
do now?
In the army, I guess. But everyone's
go
okay.
Go back home.
You know your daddy's gonna be steamed as a chicken dumpling.
Relax. We'll take our share of the blame.
Thanks. You're all wonderful friends.
Ping has gone back to being Mulan. Mulan learned a new ability. Okay. Limit command has been added. Oh. Limit.
Give me strength.
Oh, fuck. I didn't mean to do that. Limit Red Rocket. That's an interesting name.
Shanyu!
He's alive!
He's heading for the Imperial City! We've got to warn Shang!
Going that way. Nurr! Shangdo. Oh shit. Puzzle piece. I have no idea what the puzzle pieces are for, but. Should I go this way?
Yeah! Let's do this together.
I'll handle this.
Yeah! Yeah!
Back off!
For China!
I'm on fire!
I forgot that was a thing.
Light. Back off. Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
Oh, this was the right way.
Shang! Shan Yu is alive. He's headed this way.
And why should I believe you this time?
But she's telling you the truth.
One of these things is a threat to your life, bro. Oh my god. There's a falcon in the sky.
Guard the palace! Do not let the enemy get anywhere near the Emperor! That's an order!
They turned into Harless. Those motherfuckers.
Captain, we'll secure the courtyard, and you can save the Emperor.
That's an order.
Wonder if we'll have a chance to get Red Rocket again. Ow!
For China.
There it is. Red Rocket! Oh, shit.
Mushu!
It's over!
For China!
I'm on fire!
Yeah! Yeah!
Why would they name it Red Rocket? The Emperor's in danger. No time to lose. Oh, fuck.
To me.
Actually, no.
It ends now.
Right now.
To be Shan Yu while guarding the gates.
Go.
Yeah. Yeah.
Oh shit, we have orbs.
Yeah! Yeah!
devour me.
Yes.
It's over.
No, fuck. Ah.
Go.
Ouch. I'm not flying. I'm flying. What the fuck? I got picked up by the fucking bird.
Now that's what I call burning some honey bun. Oh yeah, Mulan's the best. Mulan's the best. Now wait a minute, I'm the best. Mushu's the best. Mushu's the best.
I've heard a great deal about you, Fa Mulan. You stole your father's armor, ran away from home, impersonated an imperial soldier. You deceived your commanding officer, shamed the entire Chinese army, and dishonored your family name.
We get the picture.
You're a young woman, and in the end, you have saved us all.
Just like in the movie. This is spoilers.
Oh, wow. Yeah.
Your Excellency.
Captain Lee.
Here's the sword.
Take this so the world will know what it is you have done for China.
Thank you.
Mulan.
Yes?
Sora.
Sir.
Donald. Goofy.
Yes, sir.
Thank you.
Thank you. Is that all there is to say, Captain?
I'm a bit of a Keyblade master myself.
Fa Mulan,
wow, Ryuji is alive.
You'll have to be
they
a
said
bit
it wasn't
more
so.
Eloquent than that.
Can I get an autograph?
Yo.
Thanks for everything,
Sora. I do swing at the Keyblade.
Now they gotta let me go back to being a guardian. They gotta!
But Mushu, I thought you already were a family guardian.
But, oh, no, don't even worry about that. That's just real technical, just for us guardians.
You tricked us!
No. See, I just didn't want to bog y'all down with all the guardian needs. See, it's very complex, a lot of fine print, you wouldn't understand.
Huh?
Oh, shit, they need me. On that wind. So this is close to a magical girl transformation as Sora gets. Spoiler again.
Guess it's about time to be moving on.
You shall be missed.
Is it okay if we come back to visit?
Of course.
We will look forward to your return.
You two play nice.
Whoa. Watch it, soldier.
Goodbye, Sora, Donald, Goofy.
Yeah.
Hidden dragon. Oh, we have to do more gummy ship things. Ah, okay, which one do we do? Do we do Colosseum or Mickey's Castle? Anyone got any preferences? Alright, I'm going. Mickey Mouse. Sure, we'll try this one. One. All right, let's fucking go.
Bring it on.
That's what I'm saying. Pay no attention to my chaotic movement. did it. Wait, so Mickey's castle is also, or it is Steamboat Willie.
I don't really remember.
Do I have any cats in the cat tree?
No.
Lame-os. Oh, this is Beast Castle. For some reason, I thought it was... I mean, it doesn't matter. Two castles.
Hey, what is this place?
It's huge!
And sort of gloomy, don't you think?
I wonder who lives here.
The Beast!
Hey, does anybody else recognize that?
Hey, that's the Beast!
Maybe we should check up on him.
Look!
Come on!
Beast Castle. I like that little intro card.
Where did he go? What? What? Padlet!
Troll!
Defeat all the Heartless.
Enough already.
Somebody help us! Help!
Pippin, stop meowing!
Just in time.
Bro, we were friends once.
Gee, do you think he maybe forgot who we are?
With this many Heartless around, something must be up.
Why do we have to do that?
Drive recovery? high jump. Fireplace is intricately crafted. It must have cost a fortune. What is it? I just know I saw a lady at the top of the stairs. Well, if the beast is here in the castle, that lady must have been Belle, right? Yeah, maybe so. Belle might know what's been happening to the beast, too. Come on, let's go find her. I'm gonna really quick go get a water. I'm also going to turn my cam off for a bit. Open the water. Alrighty.
Oh, what am I going to do?
Where's the beast? Oh, he must be in the West Wing. We don't talk like we used to. Did something happen? Yes. Is that why you're here? Not exactly, but we can still help. Since we're here and all. The beast won't talk to you? He's been acting strange lately. The only ones who might know why are locked up in the dungeon. I want to help them, but... Wait a second, who locked who up? The beast locked up his servants. But why? That's what I don't know. Where's this dungeon? You can get to the Undercroft from the West Hall. The dungeon is down there. West Hall, got it. Be careful. Thumbs up! Mega recipe.
There!
Castle map. Ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba.
Hey!
you.
Back off.
Can I go in here? I can.
The ballroom.
This is where a boss fight's gonna happen.
Let's go!
Oh, he's sliding.
It's over. Take this.
Ow. Whoa. Oh, no. Donald, why did you have to die, Donald? Also, when am I gonna get cure? Donald, hear me. Donald. Oh no. Thank you. Might as well use all my MP. Not even close, baby. There should be a way into the Undercroft around here. Here it is. Do you mind? Try moving the wardrobe. Oops. Oh, fuck. She's out of the way! We did it! I was just starting to get comfortable. May I help you? Huh? What? Oh right, Belle needs us to go into the dungeon. Goodness, you're here to help my friends? Well, why didn't you say so? I'm sorry I startled you. Oh, I used to be human, you know, until the Enchantress cast her spell. I was turned into a wardrobe when the prince was turned into a beast. The prince is a beast? The beast is a prince? That's right. Although his behavior was far from princely at the time. What is this about a spell? Well, it was a cold winter's night. And that's enough for now. You can hear the rest when you've rescued the others. It'll give you something to look forward to. Aww. Hurry now, the dungeon is damp and chilly. Certainly no place for a clock. A clock? You'll find out soon enough. All right, let's get going. I remember this guy.
This must be it.
This is a cool boss design. Supposed to do with those? I don't remember. Yeah. is he going? You think the dungeon's past this door? Come on, we gotta set those servants free. He's right, let's go. Suits of armor appear impassable.
There's nobody here.
You mean there's nobody to rescue?
Did someone say rescue?
Shh. Keep quiet. It might be them.
Oh, they look like nice boys to me.
We are nice. We're your friends.
Yeah, Belle sent us to find you.
Wow.
I'm Sora. Donald. Goofy.
Don't. I am self-winding, sir. I am. Stop.
I'm glad you're okay.
It is we who are overjoyed to see you.
Did somebody put a spell on you guys, too?
No. Yes, that's right. You've heard. It was the Enchantress.
It seems so long ago.
It was a cold winter's night. An old beggar woman came to the castle and asked for shelter.
But the master of this castle, that is, of course, the prince. Stop that! Put me down this instant! Thank you.
The master turned her away, all because of her meager appearance. That's awful. He was a spoiled prince, so selfish and, how shall I say, cruel. Lumiere. The old woman warned our master not to be deceived by appearances. Still, he would not take her in. Then the old woman's ugliness melted away to reveal a beautiful enchantress. She turned the prince into a beast, a shape she thought fitting for his cold heart. And to further punish him, everyone in the castle was enchanted too. Wow, that's quite a story. Is there anything we can do to help? Let's get the enchantress. Oh no, dear. We already know what needs to be done. Hi, Nigel! Hi, Nigel! Oh my god, our stray cat's out right outside my window. Hi, Nigel. He's a cutie. We already know it needs to be done, but with the master out of sorts, he sure is acting weird. It's almost as if he's forgotten how to trust others. You don't suppose he's been turned into a heartless, do you? Heartless? If they're a part of this, then it's a good thing we're here. Let's go find the beast. Splendid. Follow me, monsieurs. I know a shortcut. Basement map. AP boost. Aerial sweep, upper slash, knocks the target into the air during a combo with X. We'll just do that for now. Ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba
Lumiere. Allow our guests to pass. It's that easy. After you. All right, how do we get out of here? I'm afraid we won't be marching out that easily. You see, the door leading to the other side is concealed by a sort of contraption. What kind of contraption? Observe. A puzzle. Lantern came down. Indeed it did. If we could but light all the lanterns in this passage, the secret door would open. But as you can see, the lantern's already burning with enchanted flame. You must put out this enchanted flame before I'm able to light the lanterns properly. Can't you just throw some water on them? I'm afraid that's not enough. But if you use the power of light, how about I try using the Keyblade? Bravo! Approach each lantern and use the reaction command. Only 3 lanterns left. If we work together, we'll have it done in no time. Piece of cake. Again, it's not quite so simple, mon ami. Certainly you cannot expect Cogsworth to hang from the handle forever. What? Why? Lumiere, are you... If he gets tired and falls off, all the unlit lanterns will rise to the ceiling again. Before you can continue, you must see to Cogsworth. Once he gets his strength back, he'll grasp the lever again for you. Use the reaction command, restore, to help Cogsworth recover his strength. Let's give it a shot. Why don't, like, Donald and Goofy
Please
hold the thing?
Hurry and be quick about it.
Okay. Is this spot?
Everyone needs to help light the lantern. Come on.
I think this'll do the trick.
2 more lanterns to go.
I think this'll do the trick.
Coming, Cogsworth.
I think this'll do the trick.
Please hurry and be quick about it.
Mrs. Potts. Oh my god.
No. I think this will do the trick.
Please hurry and be quick about it.
She gonna make it. Did she lose sight of me? Where'd she go? Okay, I guess I just have to wait for her. No, we're going this way, dude.
Do the trick.
All right, come on, Miss Potts.
Please hurry and be quick about it.
Do the trick.
Hog, we've solved the puzzle. Are we all set? The secret door should open now. But I don't see any secret door. No need to worry. Just push the. Ow. Just push that block over there, the one that's sticking out. Got it. Now I must check on the castle. I fear my absence has been too long. I best be off too, dears. Watch out for Heartless. Master's room is the very end of the west wing. I shall go on ahead and wait for you. Did I get everything in here? Okay, except this. West Hall. It's the West Wing. Exqueeze. Oh. Piece of armor appear impassable.
It's time you dealt with Belle. She's scheming to take everything you have. This castle, your precious rose, and then your life. Trust no one. Feed your anger. Only anger will keep you strong.
I've had enough of strength. There's only one thing I want.
What? To love and be loved in return. Who could ever love a beast? See? She has accomplices.
Hey, Prince.
I love cape physics. Use that cape. Help beast come to his senses. Fight the beast. Ow. Whoa. Ow. Someone heal me. Can you hear me? Hey. Sorry.
Okay.
Woo!
Please, Master. Please, compose yourself. Please, Master. Please, compose yourself. Compose yourself. Please, Master. Please, compose yourself.
Help Cogsworth gather energy with successive. I was like, I'm reading that is not. I'm just gonna press Y.
Cogsworth, what happened?
Well, Master, you see, that is, how shall I say? Actually,
Well, you brought everybody down there in that dungeon.
I did what?
You did?
Who was that guy you were talking to? The one in black.
Zaldan. That's his
Zaldan.
Name. He came from the darkness. He used my anger to control me. He took all my sorrow, my sadness, my pain, and turned it all into rage. There was nothing I could do. I could no longer see the truth.
We'll all be. That must be why you threw all of your friends down there into the dungeon. You wanted to make sure that you didn't hurt them, right?
Was that it? Was it to protect them?
Sure. We know you're good inside.
He's right, Master. We've all seen how kind you can be. After all, Beryl can see the goodness in your heart. But I'm afraid you've yet to...
Bell. I've mistreated her. I've mistreated her and been so selfish.
She didn't say anything about that.
She'd never tell anyone of my cruelty. She's too good.
You see, I'm afraid he judges himself far too harshly.
Why don't you just go talk to her?
But...
No excuses. Come on, we'll go with you.
Beast is in the party. This rose emits a mysterious light. Oh wait.
Goofy.
Come on.
Twin howls.
Get out.
Light.
Just want to see what this looks like. All right. Bad. Whee.
Mm-hmm.
Goofy, what are you doing? How do I get that one? Okay, I'm gonna need higher jump. I can't wait till I get another Valor form. Master. Everyone's safe now. Wonderful, thank you. Where's Belle? Well, she left in a hurry. Something about going after this man in black? What? Why doesn't she do it as she's told? Temper, temper. Her spirit is what makes Belle so special. We'd better go find her. Bum, bum, bum. The ballroom. Ow. Get a beast. Ow. Should have gone in there. Oh no, I didn't mean to do that. Oh, whatever. Yes, this thing.
Whoa.
Hate the ball thing. Whoa. Oh, fuck. That was easy. Oh no, it's an invisible boy. Oh, I remember this. Oh god.
So you think.
Zaldan. Take off your hood.
Farewell.
What does he want here?
He must be with Organization 13. Ever heard of the nobodies? When a strong-hearted person turns into a heartless, a nobody is created too. See, the organization, they've got control of all the nobodies.
That's right. They were gonna make you into a heartless. That way they could get that nobody of yours and have control over it.
You're all right.
Belle. Sorry, I wasn't myself. I hope I haven't done anything to hurt you. forgive me.
I know you weren't yourself. You don't have to apologize. But I had hoped that you might have changed a little bit. I wish you could start trusting me.
Oh, I am afraid time is running short.
What do you mean?
Remember the rose?
From the beast's womb?
Precisely. You see, if the master can learn to love and earn love in return before the last petal falls,
the spell will be broken.
Really? You think he's gonna make it?
We think so.
Yep, I think you're right.
I hope you're right.
This thing, it just showed up in my hand.
The gate is open!
Do you have to go?
Yeah.
Now, no more arguing, okay?
Huh? Oh.
We'll see to it.
Take care, dears.
You are welcome here anytime.
If you hear anything about Riku, or the King, the Heartless, the Organization, anything at all, let us know. Okay, gotta go.
Ooh. Yes, cure. Ba-na-na. Ooh. Olympus.
Oh? Hey, wait a minute. Is the ship moving all on its own?
Yup. Looks like we're headed toward Hollow Bastion.
I wonder what's up. Come on.
Well now, took your time, did you?
Oh, was it you who summoned us, Merlin?
Yes, yes. But it seems I used too much power in doing so, and those infernal Heartless. Oh.
So what's up?
Well, I happened to stumble across this in the Zero District.
Pooh book.
Pooh storybook.
That's right. I know you're a good friend of Winnie the Pooh, Sora. That's why I summoned you. And when I did, I was attacked by the Heartless. Of course, I fought back with some rather powerful magic. But then I began to fear the book would be damaged, so Oh, now, just a moment. Leon and the others need to hear this, too. I'd better go find them. Be back in a jiffy.
I wonder how Pooh's doing.
Want to find out?
Yeah.
Bainini. Do not want to find out yet. That's actually all I'm going to stream for tonight, everyone. I know it was really, really short, but it's okay. Sometimes they're just really short streams. But we got through, like, we finished, what? finished Mulan, did Beast World completely. I think it's pretty good. Anyway, I think I'm going to try and actually stream Kingdom Hearts tomorrow morning and then maybe do a Final Fantasy stream at night. So we will see. We will see. But anyway, if you miss any of the Kingdom Hearts streams, I do put all the VODs for Story Games on YouTube if y'all want to check it out. So anyway, thanks guys for hanging out, and I'll see you next time. Bye!